Hello. Anyone there? Thomas is here. What's up, Thomas? Hey, guess what? I'm using the Python client today. Just to see what's up. Not really sure why I joined this game, but we're here now. The pony's in here. The only other Irish player. No, that's a lie. There's other ones, but not many. Thought about trying Faf again. You will have these thoughts. Now and again. Pinky X. Blitz X. Who is friendly and fun? Who is this person with many, many games under their belt? That's right fun. Okay, cool. I know the stream is supposed to be, you know, casting more of the 2v2 tournament, but I get distracted by thoughts of playing the game. When these thoughts arise, it's best to give in. We could probably cast some games later on. Okay, so where? So there's a guy here. I do want to play it, but I don't think it's possible for me to have fun. Okay. Right, so I have Keller, the pony, and pink, fluffy noob. Up, Supreme Commander. Where are the memes? No memes yet. They're fermenting. What kind of trees are those? Eucalyptus? I don't know. Favorite things. Lag and taunt spam and we had an observer. He's left, but I don't even know how to even read this shit properly. Come on, game, you can do it. Please close. It crashed. It's crashing as it's exiting. Oh, well. We tried. Maybe we'll try again. Let's see. I await the rehost. I await the rehost. Might not be coming.
netcode patch. Does searching TMM work on on the Python client? Let's see. Let's find out. Let's find out. We're searching TMM. Well, I ask because when I clicked search, it was like updating 1v1 ladder, but maybe that's not a problem. What's up, Mr. K? How's it going? Let's see. The numbers in the queue have not increased. Come on, guys. We're supposed to get to like 20 in the queue as soon as I start searching. That's the laws of TMM. I guess we're at the start of the stream, so there's not many people here yet. Fiekna, are there FAF puzzles like in chess or just campaign missions? I know of a map that's just all you do is dodge strats. That's about the closest thing I can think of. But I don't know of any, like, say, map where it's like you just have a certain army and you have to beat a different army or something like that. Those could be cool. And like you can do a lot in terms of map scripting and stuff, but I don't know of maps like that, so they probably don't exist. What's up, Marcus? How's it going? What's up, Lex? Search TMM, my friends. Now, can I search? Yeah, I can search both at once, actually. So I'm going to search 2v2 and 1v1. Let's play games. Also, yeah, Rezzy is not rehosting his matchmaker game or his map gen game. Weakness. Very weak. Oh, nice. Palma de Mallorca. Very nice. Q numbers rising. Should I play with VPN from Iran? Do you have any idea how to help me how play without VPN? No. Why do you play with a VPN? For connection reasons? I really am not very technically minded person. I don't know a lot about network connections across international borders. So I'm afraid I don't know how to help you. Currently in a lay-by. What's up, Falcon? A34 watching YT my truck bunk. Truck bunk. What is that? Like a lorry? Is that a bed in a lorry? Come on, give me the games. Give me the games. Oops, hit the microphone. Right, cool. In an Arctic. Games, 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 games. Okay, well, I guess we shall do some puzzles in the meantime, shall we? Bit of chess puzzling. That looks good. But what's the follow-up? So he moves away somewhere. Yeah, I mean, Thomas, realistically, people are bad at the economy, but they're also bad at using their units, so. And micro puzzles would be kind of fun. Hey, we got a game. Right, let's try this. No, that wasn't it. Now let's hope it launches and stuff. it says players 3 out of 4. Wait. Okay. What's up, Scotties? You're a noob, you say. That's fine, so is everyone else in the chat. You're in good company. Oh yeah. How fast do I walk, I wonder? Let's go fast. Maybe that was not fast enough. Mr. Case, are your kids at the keyboard again? Or a cat or something? If I got first bombered, it would be really bad. What's up, Nicholas? Congrats on the new job. Oh my god, I'm in the middle and I'm not reclaiming. So bully, how's it going? Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Thank you. Maybe I should make a transport. Probably should. Is there a mix there? What did he send me? I actually have no idea what he sent me. Attention. Why is that paused? Some units passed.
Commander under attack.
Oh.
Commander under attack.
Got a lot of mass. Lost my air. Might just die to air. I should retreat towards the water, maybe. That's a bad rally point. Can I get in here? I think so. Obviously tech 2 air from them. Need TMD. Those units are dead. I paused a factory that wasn't building anything. I need to finish these mechs upgrades immediately and get all this reclaim that's hanging around. My eco balance has been absolutely hack. This is actually why I don't need more PDs here. This is overkill already. Shooting the ground? Yeah, I am. Not overcharging. Oh, that's why. Maybe tech 3 land is really what I should do. Yeah, let's do it. Can't balance my eco here at all, it's quite bad. But whatever, we'll be fine. You can shield Lacia and be cool. I don't have power for that. If he gives me a T2 transport, I'll just drop over to him and it'll all be good. Come on, make it. Need a transport so I can help you. Please. Fuck me. I could be there in 4 seconds instead of like, you know, never getting there. ACs are slow. So much mass now. Suppose I should use it. Okay, now that I'm here, he gives me the transport. I have no energy whatsoever. Micro. It's trash. Why isn't there any T2 radar? There was, and now it's gone somewhere. I don't know. snipers. Why is that damaged? Reflex has lots of eco. Why am I dead? I'm not. He disconnected. Great timing. He disconnects so I can't give any fucking orders. What a prick. What a prick. That's a bit fucking nasty. Where are my OCs going? Like, they're literally not doing anything. And we played pretty bad there. Pretty fucking bad. Pink noob carried hard. Didn't have enough storages. That was a weird ass game. I think they've just apologized for his play. Good lord. He actually carried the game. Alright, let's search again and try play better this time. What do you mean, what's up with all the manual OC? Get out of here, mister. I don't ever manually OC. You don't get an opinion on overcharge. Pinky greater than Grimtex changed my mind. I think they're quite similar in skill.
Sub resistance. Please don't quit games like that, because then nobody can give orders for the next few seconds. And that was a very critical moment. Do we search one versus one as well? Let's just search some 2v2 first. And if we don't get matched, then we'll search 1v1. You quit the normal. No, I mean, it's not about what way you quit. It's just the fact that you quit at that moment. It's stops people giving orders if you quit the game. You know, the anti-replay desync thing that was added. Alright, just a few people in queue. What's up, Requiem? I'm alright. Let's see, there's four in queue. There's a possibility. There's a chance. Hey, whoa, it happened. We got matched. All right, another 2v2. Hit like on the stream, guys, if you're enjoying. If you would be so inclined. I see they're talking about general relativity in Aeolus. Such a high IQ chat we have on FAF. Okay. Zoidberg versus Riddick and Adam. Oof, it's this is gonna be tough. This is gonna be a tough one. Also, we're Aeon. We have some mass there. We have some mass here. I've never seen this map before. It's not really the kind of layout that I enjoy at all, but okay. I mean, look at the ratings. I'm 500 points higher than the other than Doom. So, and then my teammate is 500 lower than the other guy. So,
you know. What do you want? What do you want? Wow, this is like invisible trees back here. Yeet. They're getting stuck as they run through the... whatchamacallit. We just 2v1 this thing? Not quite. No, he's gonna bomb the fucking reclaim. It's the worst thing. Oof. Fuck you. How dare you. Build the mechs. Oh my god. Stop it. How dare you. So many Aurora. You know what? Okay. I get all the hydrocarbons and whatnot, and we need to eco, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. He's cyber. Oh, red is Adam. Okay. My teammate is gonna not be able to do very much. Why doesn't it show? I have no idea. I don't care either. It's whatever. Either want this. Just wasted lots of air there. Yeah. That's not tech two. Team is doing okay so far. Nothing really to report there. Grid.
Commander under attack.
Need to be careful, obviously. Wait, why is there no fucking engineer queued there? Is that his AC that he just abandoned? No. He's cancelled the upgrade. Fuck off. It's obnoxious. Okay, yeah, we're not really keeping the pressure up that well, I guess. Mass is an issue. Yeah, he's PDs. Wasted all my air. Fuck. How bad is that? How fucking bad is that? It's very bad. Damn it. How's that getting hit? What's here? Is there a flag here? No. Oh, there is a flak. Yeah, of course. Of course there was. Just was at the back. You're kidding. What is that? What is that? What in the name of fuck? Literally no idea what the guy has in his base either. Please, let me scout. Need another PJ. Ugh. I don't know, man. I don't know. What do we do? I mean, we have... Doesn't feel like there's much to be done. I think we need Chrono. Oh, fuck off. Why do they just ping my transport so, like, just every time? They're just on my ass. Fuck off. Don't try and run into my base. How dare you. How absolutely dare you. Black foul beast. That was a tech 2 mechs he killed. Monster. My tech 2 NG. Oh, fuck. Pathfinding outside my base is terrible. Oh no, they're getting to my base. I'm dead. This is the wrong move. Why did I go in there? Got you baited. Why are they not dead? Charge. No, so close to a vet. Fuck. Let me see. Ah, he had tech 3 mechs, tech 3 land. Could we win this? I mean, I could win it. Well, I mean, the map control is bad, though. I don't know how close I was to a second T3 mix. My tech 3 land army wasn't very impressive. Well, the game could have continued anyway. That's for sure. Fuck. Riddick had more mass as well. Oh well, we did okay, I guess. Did okay. Alright, back in a sec. Other guy could have. I mean, he's like. Oh. 900, so. He did okay. Okay. Yeah, we're searching again. A lot of people in the queue. Come one, come all. Ow. Went down the wrong way. Okay. So, how's everyone doing? Hope they're not choking like me. Different colors for TMM. Who knows if it'll ever happen. Let's, you know, do this puzzle. I guess we check. Okay. Why does this not work? So he moves. Oh, okay. Because then if he moves here, then it's lights out. Getting crushed by SP500. What is that? What is SP500? Is that a stock thing? Okay. Wait, let's just check me here. Isn't it? Easy. Do we threaten checkmate? And his queen simultaneously? Yes, we do. And then we avoid. Where do we go? Well, we surely go here so we can't be checked. Right. If we go here, then he can check us again. And then it's. Oh, then it's forced trade of queens, actually. Yes. Now we just win the queen. What do you think? Let's check up on the. Searching. Oh, there's only two in the queue now. Damn, somebody else. Other people have been matched. Doesn't look like you can queue with other people, or I just don't know how it works in this client. I told Big Fluffy Noob to search and he just got. Oh no, he hosted again. Alright, see you, Fikna. Enjoy. RIP. Can you just right click and invite them to party? Okay. Good to know. Alright, let's join Pink Noobs. Game and see if it fills. Maybe it will. You never know. In the meantime, we keep trying to clear our throat. Chess really is the worst team game. I've never played the team versions. I've never played Crazy House. Bug House? Bug House? Is that what it is? I mean, it sounds pretty fun. Okay. How does this work? We only have one check and it doesn't seem very useful. Is that the only check? Yeah. We could take this knight. No idea what that would lead to. Oh, what about we take the knight, takes, that would be pinned then, because this only defended once at that point, and we have two attackers. Yeah, that must be it, right? Hey, professional chess streamer here. Puzzles all day, every day. Engliskern. Never heard of him. Looks to be having some difficulty in joining. Okay. Fork here, but it's defended by this dude. That's a check. That must be it, right? Let's see. Check. He has to go here. At which point we fork. King and queen takes, fork again. Now, which one does it matter which one we fork with? I guess this one first, so that he can't escape this way. Never mind. What am I missing? Fuck. Oh, this! It's just checkmate. Fuck. Sad. Sad. See, you think you're winning a queen when you should be checkmating. When you see a good move, look for a better one. Darn. Okay, what do we do here? That's pinned, so we can just pin the queen to the king. Nice. The game. Let's do some advertising in Aeolus. The baluster. Yeah, 2v1 seems fair. Hey. Wounded is here. And Tagada. Tagada's too late. Oops. Apple event boring as ever. Say what?
$2.5K.
Apple? You mean the company that sells you the same phone over and over again? Hey, that's 94% balance or something. Well, that's just... I mean, you think there's a phone you can buy that doesn't invade your privacy? Because there isn't. Okay, I guess we have to play pretty well here. This is a high-level game. We get Turbo and Wounded, though. That's nice. Not a bad team. Sup Snack Bar. Sup Shapey. Bit laggy. So bad. Tiger complaining 2 minutes into the game. I'm doing all right. Why did you make a move order and then attack move, then attack order? Because it's force of habit, but it only matters really if there's reclaim or something next to the factory. Then if you just do a straight attack move, it may stop, it'll start reclaiming like when it's here on the factory instead of going to the position. So if you give a move order, that will never happen. I don't think this configuration of players is going to produce a game that doesn't lag, actually. So, what's up, Nacho? How's it going? Trump swore by the Galaxy S3. Why upgrade? Exactly. I base all my purchasing on what Trump says. Blame the Aussie easy. Well, Pink Noob does not have a good record of connection. The Aussie Rifon, he's the one who's, it looks like Wounded Elk. There's a zero here. I guess that's a bad thing. So they're all listening. I'm trying to shit on them and they're listening to me. Ridiculous. Fuck's sake, he's on the enemy team as well. Monster. What's up, Tagata? Hello? Question mark? Yes? What? Hello? What's up? Stop stream sniping, you assholes. I mean, this game is not happening anyway. Who cares? You're all on the shit list.
The gloves are coming off.
All of you. Every single one. Yes. You've been on the shit list for a long time, Turbo. Too many Ajax impressions. I'll just stay in the game as long as possible to get the points at the end. Oh, screw it. That's enough. I can't even quit with the connection screen here. Thought this only happened over a Noobland. No. Not even close. Chat, you're my enemy, okay? It's different to the shit list. Two separate concepts. Don't know why I'm rejoining this game. I mean, I thought it's gonna go any differently, but we'll see. Now I can't even get into the lobby. Come on. Let's go. So let me just show you this. This is what I. Oh, wait. Where is it? There you go. That's what I got now. If meth is good for your APM, then why do I struggle reclaiming rock clusters? Checkmate, mate, atheists. Checkmate, meth addicts. Now the chat can see my first name. Oh, can they? Shocking. Oh well. Oh well. Guess I'm doxxed. What was it? You missed it. Sorry. Too late. Be faster next time. Where's your APM at? Don't tell him. The garden meditation stream talking about life.
You know, it seems very self-involved. Having a YouTube channel in the first place is already
plenty of narcissism to broadcast.
Thoughts on nomads? Well, it's not really being developed anymore. It needs a lot more work, so yeah. So is this the time we all start calling you Greg instead? Sure. Greg, what a great name. Wait, we have the...
Let's just get ready to quit then, a couple of minutes in, and maybe people will do something else. Stream would be much better if you talked about random stuff instead of playing this game, but I can do both sometimes. it's actually the same teams. Interestingly enough. How smooth is it? What is your role on Sanctuary, Suki? Or do you have a role? Okay, I missed the freaking notification now. Sorry. Let me get that up. Arthur Podzorski. That was a terrible attempt at your name, but thank you for subscribing. I built the pigeon so that I could expand faster, and then I didn't. Yeah, it should be raided, I don't know. I don't know what the story is there. What's up, Hank? I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. Busy.
Which message? The previous one about exotic. Okay, Fluffy should be going. Pink Noob should be going for a transport. Well, maybe I'll do it then. Too much power. Shit. He lost his transport. Whoa. Thank you for that donation. That's 50 CLP. I'm not actually sure exactly. That is. But thank you very much. My transport is definitely under threat right now. Dropped a Mantis. That's dead probably. €53. It's not euros. Let me see CLP. How is there? I'll check it in a moment. Sorry that I can't pay attention right now. It's just too much happening at the start of these games. Like, way too much. What? Send them to oblivion. I will try. My god. Yeah, this has been a bit of a mess.
Wait, that says 50,000. What the hell? I thought it said 50. Oh my god. I thought it said 50. What the? It says 50,000. My fucking bad. This game is such a mess. Jesus. Coming for my air. Fuck. How are they trying this hard? Disgusting. This is not fair. This is so unfair. Look at that. That's appalling. That's appalling. Frigate's going. His ACU is right there. Hang on. Why is my team sucking and I'm against Tagata? Aren't we supposed to be like, is my team supposed to be better? Because they have Tagata and he's obscenely overrated? Well, not obscenely, but more eco, good. Excellent. Am I the T3 air player? Or who is T3 air? I guess it can be me. I need some torps though. What do you think the odds are of Tagata still listening into the game? Okay, everyone's there. Literally everyone's heir is there. Fuck off, Turbo. All three of them are right there. What do you want me to do? It's me that's gonna die. I'm fucked. I'm gonna go over here and get the reclaim. And abandon my base.
Commander under attack.
What did I do wrong? Probably made eco against Tagada. It's doing a fucking land push on this map. Yeah, can we snipe Tagada? Can that be our plan?
Commander under attack.
I'm crushed. And I'll probably die to submarines. Oh, I'm dying to torps right now. Thau's not even in the game. What are you talking about Thau for? Sweet prince.
Commander under attack.
Team, he says. Get the fuck out of here. Go. Is it 1v3? Yeah. Make cruisers. So Nacho. Also, okay, so let's. Now we have time. Nacho Baldini sent 50,000 CLP. Somebody says that that's pesos, Chilean pesos. €53.67, it says here, super chat. That is extremely generous. Thank you very much, Nacho. Sorry that I could not survive against Tagada. And Space Monkey, thank you for the $6.99 Canadian dollars with the, what is that thing called? Some kind of sticker or something. But thank you for that donation as well. Oh my god. Fucking tag it up. spamming. And the mad, the fucking, like, ugh. It was just painful. It's painful, that the opening of that, this game. It's gonna die, but oh no, that's so depressing. Fucking Aeon Strats. Okay, what do they do to win this game? More strats, I guess, would be good. Another strat would be nice. Other than that, I mean, Navy's doomed. Like, this is gonna kill all his production now. Yeah. God damn it. This was fucking sweaty. God damn it. How do they do it outside tournament games? I don't get it. It's unrated. It's an unrated game. And they play like it's... fucking worth money. When is the final? This was the final, apparently, judging by how people played. All right, see, maybe there'll be more. Maybe not, though. I mean, that all those frigates were just gonna kill all the naval production, and that would be game. Whoa. Holy shit, Space Monkey, $13.99 Canadian dollars. Thank you very much, dude. Very generous. What do you mean judging by how people played? It was a very sweaty game. That's what I mean. Very sweaty game. Oh, this map. This was on a this was played 1v1 at some point, which is insane. Streaming is the only job where you get paid to lose. What do you mean? People get paid to lose a lot. They get a lot of money to lose. It's one of the best paying jobs, actually. Illegal, but best paying. You mean that people did an AFK eco and instead made units? No, that's not what I mean. You sound defensive. I just mean people playing sweaty. That's all. What's your thoughts on Sanctuary? I have no, I don't know. I don't see anything. I'm not really paying attention to it very much. I'm a guy with very little faith in most game development. What was the sweatiness in it? Well, like the drops and stuff, like just a lot of drops and team airplay, stuff like that. That's all. Where are the players? Aren't there more 3-team maps? Yeah, I guess it's just a very specific setup that won't work well in terms of 2v2 or regular team games, so it's kind of limited, I guess. It's kind of hard to make it balanced in for regular team games. That's good though, isn't it? Well, not really. Come into an unranked team game and then the other team is super sweaty, then no, it's not great for me, actually. The kink hammer. Wing Zero is a little bit out of his depth. Who are we missing? Wounded? We're missing the noobs. They've abandoned us. Okay. Oh, Pink Noob posted a terrible map. I really don't like Lost Paradise. It was a tricky map. It's a tricky map indeed. This is how do you stop these two from wrecking the one? We'll see. So, not sure what the team setup is going to be. Could be interesting. Could be imbalanced. But we'll see. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. And the teammates are Turbo and Rifle. All right, Nacho. I'll see you. Thank you very much for that donation. That's super generous. They messed up the slots. Okay. Here we go. Trying to pin it on me. Imagine thinking I'd host a team game. No one would believe him. Maybe one day, maybe. Maybe. Probably not today, though. Okay, we got a different slot. Oh, but I got Aeon. Are you serious? Map is bugged. Oh, it is. Yeah, it must be. Because these were not the slots that it showed in the lobby. Just realized this map is a reference to Mass Effect. I had no idea about that actually. Didn't really play much Mass Effect now. Yeah, they'll have to do fixed slots or something, I don't know. But the slots, yeah, this is not something's up. Okay, what's the plan, Turbo? Good one. People are actually gonna rejoin to download a version of Flat. Are you kidding? Mesmerizing Paradise. Oh, that map. Wait, I have a version of that map. I don't have this one. It's a different map, actually. It's based on it. It's similar to the map I don't like. But, yeah. I should have some version of this. I think this map has, like, a shit ton of mass in the middle. If I remember correctly. I think I've played it a couple of times. Yeah, this map is... It has a lot of mass in the middle. If I remember. I think it's got T3 land. I think it's got T2 navy. I could be wrong, but I think it does. Let's go. What's the map he's looking for? Must be hard to find. Okay. Let's do this puzzle. Yeah, that was a very nice donation from Nacho. What is this? Okay. So we can't take this because he forks us. Oh, it's this map. Okay. I mean, why not? Why not enable it or set it up? Might as well. Who got kicked? Oh, somebody got kicked. Oh, it's 3v3. Okay. I guess we're ready. Unranked again. All right, let's go. Esperanto's in this game now. Oh wait, he kicked Heia, who's 1500, and he left in Deponi, who's 1400. Interesting. See you, Space Monkey. Sorry you have to go just as we start a game. Thank you very much for the donations. Fuck's sake. So we'll never play a game again, will we? Don't shit on the host, Tagata. He has more power than you. The only person more powerful than game host is moderator. This is why ladder is nice. None of this fucking nonsense. Like, holy shit. God damn it. This is like playing a tournament and you're in the lower bracket. It's just like 50 minutes between games. And then they might just lag. Should see the game stackers at my level. Playing my 40k map. I'll only pay to see you lose. Okay, I can lose. I'm good at losing. On stream. Play on my 40k map. You'll have tons of fun. It's asymmetric too. What's it called? Alright, fine. There we go. Am I number one on TMM? Oh, I am. I'm ahead of Swackle. Nice. Thanks for letting me know. Is that two Y's at the start of that? How are you supposed to pronounce that? The Iria region? He actually abandoned the lobby. I mean, Turbo is a shit host, so I didn't say anything that I wasn't. I didn't believe in. So, you know, if he wants, I mean, he's really just proving everyone's point. He truly is a garbage host. Number one ladder when? Ah, yeah, someday. Alright, let's search ladder where we don't have to deal with crap hosts. Like Turbo. And others. Mostly Turbo though. Alright, let me look at this. The Iria region. The Wairia? Iria? I don't know. Let's search for it. Whoa, that looks like it has a lot of mass. Think you'd match on ladder? Well, I think we probably can. Uh, Maybe not, though. Given a couple of goes around, we probably can. Okay, I'll sort of join this team game then. It's Faf Develop, so we have to download some stuff. What's up, Turbo? Turbo, did you know that you can be entered on the shitlist multiple times? Congratulations. Okay, let's do this fucking chess puzzle, shall we? Because this is a mess. Team games are a mess. So let's play the quintessential one versus one, mano a mano board game. But not against anyone, just against the computer. Let's, how do we get rid of this knight? I mean, that doesn't work. What was that? James Brett subscribed. Thank you for subscribing. When Swalka was 2050 ladder, we couldn't match for an hour. Okay. That's sad. What is the answer to this puzzle? I don't see it. That game might take a little while. What is the answer to this? Now we're just making random moves. Tunes into Faf stream, watches chess also for 30 minutes between games. Sounds about right, yeah. That's team games for you. Proxy on his main island of Bermuda. No Navy, only Janus on Roanoke. Nice. Yeah. So no, Pepsi is just very... inconsistent. Why do I keep getting error messages on this stream? I have no idea whatsoever. Video's not available. I mean, it should be 1080p. Try refresh. How do I, like, I do not see the answer to this puzzle. I don't see what I do here. Oh. This threatened to fork him. So simple. And we couldn't see it. Kept dying earlier today. What the hell? I mean, I have no issues on my end in terms of stability, my connection and stuff. So I don't know what the story is. Do I just push the pawn? Because that's pinned. They changed the... Do I have to download Faf Develop again? No. But I have to download this map. Group formed. Indeed, I am US West player, so lobby sim is life. Yeah. Do I want to play this? Probably not. Right, we'll play it once and see how much pain it inflicts, I guess. How do we win this one? We have to queen our pawn anyway, that's it. 2v2? Is it 2v2? I guess so. Hey, a game started. Wow. Wait, what the fuck? There's... Alright, let's scout. Let's go find where they are. Over here. Wow, it takes a long time to reclaim. I'm already ahead. I landed in a spot where I could build a factory without reclaiming. No way. I didn't live because it's an Aeon bomber. So it lives. Are the tree groups breakable? Or how does this work? I actually have no idea how it works. Like, can you break the trees? You can. Oh my god, that's awful. Why? That's... If the trees were unbreakable, that would kind of make the map, like, semi-playable. But as it is, that's actually disgusting. Come on. How do I have infinite inties and he still bombs me? How do you win? I have no idea what the deal is with this map. No clue. to cause yourself mental anguish. All right. Oh, let's see. Units. Well, don't really know why you make units here. He's killing my mass storages. My energy storages, sorry. Okay. Should I have gun ACU? Yeah, you're right. Why play such a map? Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. search the matchmakers, spare ourselves these hosts. Like to experiment on weird maps. I don't know, why don't you put more words in my mouth? The fuck? No, I mean, it's, you know. It's just a gimmick map. We're searching the matchmakers. Maybe we'll get a game, maybe not, I don't know. Let's do the pings. Was it Crazy Rush? No, it was Forest Nothing. Just a map of trees. That's an issue with it. mean, the tree groups have to be unbreakable for that map to make any sense, honestly. But I don't know, it's just a dumb map. No, there's no mixes. It's only tree groups. Okay. Threatening checkmates. We have to check him, really. No, it's not a ladder map. Have the stream continuously crashing. What the hell's going on with YouTube? Other people have been mentioning that there's errors and stuff, but it's not on my end, so it must be a YouTube thing. What's up, the pony? It's the tube. Yep. Might be based on where you guys are, but I don't know. Where are the games? What if we just captured there? Sack a rook. Bring the other rook across. I mean, that's not dangerous, really. I don't think. I feel like this must be it, right? The queen back. And then, yeah, because then this will be hanging. Okay, do we trade queens here? We kind of have to. I think we have to trade queens. and then we can capture this. Yeah. Wonder if when they release 3v3 and 4v4 matchmaker, people will populate it. It's the ultimate question. It's really impossible to know until it just happens. Okay. What do we do here? There's a fork there, defended. There's the fork is not the thing. We capture and then we do this fork. Nice. Okay. Do we just take and send the rook back? And that's checkmate. I think, well, no, not, oh no, it's not. Of course it isn't. Because he can block with the knight. Now it's checkmate. Oops. Okay. The knight can jump in. This is defended. The rook is here. Okay, loads of pieces. How do we checkmate or win a piece or something? How do we do it? Our checks are not very interesting. That's not very interesting. I don't think. That's not very interesting either. So, is that one? Not really. Not straight away. So, I feel like this is the starting move. And then, I mean, because if he captures with the knight, then this is game winning, because now that's defended, so you can't just take it, and this is not covering it, so I think that's it. Okay. What's the material? We're down a piece as well, so okay. So what if we take and then he takes? What do we have for a follow-up? Check. He just gets out of it. I don't really see what we get from that. We got a game. Is this ladder? Is this TMM? I think it's ladder. It is ladder. It's a Perico. Rook to f6. Maybe. Kind of need a slash. Popo. This might be my lowest rated ladder opponent in years. So better not lose. He's like 1900, not 1700. I see. Yeah, it seems kind of low for him. So UI mod for engineering range. Additional. What the fuck is it called? Additional camera stuff. Let's build this factory where the engineer can help. Mass overflow. Jesus. Strong gameplay. Where's that bomber? There he is. Mother of God. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. I still believe in us. The lag hurts though. This is fucking poor. Why is it lagging? God, the lag. Stop it. Feels like a team game. Is he dead? He might just be dead, you know.
Commander under attack.
Nah. He's got some units. Oh, he didn't even drop there. Is he making an upgrade? He's got more eco than me. See if he was upgrading. A lot of eco. He really likes the scout. A lot of air.
Okay, he just dies.
Well,
very anticlimactic end there. And not a very good game overall. My TML, did it kill anything? I hit one T2 max, that's pretty bad. I kind of forgot about it for too long. I'm not sure why he counter drops this, but never drops this at all. Or did I miss him? Did I stop him dropping? I don't know. Doesn't make much sense to me. We really need another P-Gen as well. I got a crash. The client. Uncaught exceptions. I think we should call it there. That's all. That was some mega donations today. Sorry about the instability of the stream. Blame YouTube for that. For those of you that had problems, I'm sorry about that. Nothing I can do. And thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. See you tomorrow, guys.